I'd like to welcome everybody here on Tuesday night of Cheeseburger. What a beautiful night, and I was the one that called the weatherman, so please give me all the credit. Thanks, Steve. Yeah, tomorrow too, exactly. Steve does a heck of a job getting all this talent. He brings it in from all over the country, all different walks of life, places and whatnot. Tonight, you're gonna have to be in for a real treat, because tonight, this group only had to make a 14-mile round-trip ride all the way from Pigeon, Michigan. You think all the talents in Margaritaville and everywhere else, but boy, I'll tell you what, you're in for a treat tonight, folks. I'd like you to welcome tonight this band, all the way from Pigeon, Michigan, the Flashbacks!
Well, good evening, everyone. What a beautiful night for some oldies rock and roll. If you like oldies music, you came to the right place tonight, that's for sure. We're gonna play a lot of music from the 50s and 60s, some from the 70s, some from the 80s. We hope you love every song we play. For those of you who are Elvis fans, you know that 40 years ago, tomorrow, he passed away. What a tragedy for rock and roll. We're gonna start our show tonight with a little tribute to Elvis. We hope you enjoy it.
Oh, well, bless my soul, what's wrong with me? I met you like a man on a fuzzy tree. My friends say I'm acting clear as a bug. I'm in love. Ooh, I'm all shook up. Ooh, ooh, yeah, yeah. My hands are shaking and my knees are weak. Can't seem to stand on my own two feet. Who do you think when I have such luck? I'm in love. Ooh, I'm all shook up. Ooh, ooh, yeah, yeah. Please don't ask me what's on my mind. I'm a little mixed up, but I'm a feeling fine. When I'm near that girl, I love the best. My heart beats so good, me to death.
Chill I got.
When kisses are like a
volcano that's hot.
I'm proud to say that she's my buttercup. I'm in love.
I'm all shook up.
Ooh, ooh, yeah, yeah. Ooh, ooh, yeah, yeah.
Walked through a party in the county jail. The prison band was there and they began to wear. The band was jumping and the joint began to swing. Should have heard those knocked out jailbirds singing, let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody in the wholesale block was dancing to the jailhouse rock. Spider Murphy played the tenor saxophone. Little Joe was blowing on the slide trombone.
Music, and you can't go back to the 50s and early 60s without thinking of the Everly Brothers and one of their hit songs called Bird Dog. Here we go.
Joker.
He's a bird.
A very fine joker.
He's a bird.
But when he jokes my honey,
he's a dog.
He's joking, he's a funny.
What a dog. And
Johnny is a joker. That's just trying to see my baby. He's a bird dog. Hey, bird dog, get away from my quail. Hey, bird dog, you're on the wrong trail. Bird dog, you better leave my loving dove alone. Bird dog, get away from my chick. Hey, bird dog, you better get away quick. Bird dog, you better find a chicken little of your own.
Johnny sings a love song
like a bird.
He sings the sweetest love song
you've ever heard.
The way he sings to my gal.
What a ho! On the prowl,
Johnny wants to fly away and puppy love my baby, he's a bird dog. Hey bird dog, get away from my quail. Hey bird dog, you're on the wrong trail. Bird dog, you better leave my lovey dove alone. Hey bird dog, get away from my chick. Hey bird dog, you better get away quick. Bird dog, you better find a chicken little of your own.
Johnny kissed the teacher,
he's a bird.
He tipped her what to reach her,
he's a bird.
Well, he's a teacher's pet now,
he's a dog.
What do you want to guess now?
What a dog.
He even made the teacher let him sit next to my baby, he's a bird dog. Hey bird dog, get away from my quail. Hey bird dog, you're on the wrong trail. Bird dog, you better leave my lovey dove alone. Hey bird dog, get away from my chick. Hey bird dog, you better get away quick. Bird dog, you better find a chicken little of your own.
He's a bird dog.
And you can't think about old-time rock and roll without thinking about Buddy Holly. We'd like to play one of his songs.
Well, that'll be the day when we say goodbye. That'll be the day when you make me cry. You say you're gonna leave me. You know it's a lie, 'cause that'll be the day
when I die. Buddy Holly wouldn't like that. Here we go.
Well, that'll be the day when you say goodbye. That'll be the day when you make me cry. You say you're gonna leave me. You know it's a lie, 'cause that'll be the day when I die. Well, you gave me all your loving and your hurt of loving. You hurt me to pieces and your money too. Well, now you love me, baby. Until you tell me maybe that someday when say goodbye, that'll be the day when you make me cry. You say you're gonna leave me, you know it's a lie, 'cause that'll be the day when I die. Well, that'll be the day when you say goodbye. That'll be the day when you make me cry. You say you're gonna leave me. You know it's a lie, 'cause that'll be the day when I die.
Well, when Cupid showed and showed and showed and I hatched my heart. So if we ever part and I leave you, you sit and hold me and tell me boldly that someday, well, I'll be blue. Well, that'll be the day when you say goodbye. That'll be the day.
'cause that'll be the day.
So much. Who out there watched the Harry and Ozzy show? The Nelson brothers, all those guys. We're going to play some Ricky Nelson for you right now. Here we go. One, two,
three. Ooh. Ooh. I'm a traveling.
Bye.
loving that old time music. Remember Dion? Yes. Anybody out there named Sue? All right, Doug, sing it for us, buddy.
Hearing my story is sad but true.
Tell us about it, Doug.
It's about a girl that I once knew. She took my love and ran around. Never seen a guy in town.
Ouch.
Of Dr. Douglas Mueller. Now a tribute to our friend Elvis Presley one more time, his first big number one hit, sung by Mr. Brian Kime.
Heartbreak. Well, since my baby left me, I found a new place to dwell. Down at the end of Lonely Street at Heartbreak Hotel.
Well, I get so lonely, baby. I get so lonely. I get so lonely, I get down.
Well, although it's always crowded, still can't find some room. When those broken-hearted lovers can cry away the gloom.
Well, I get so lonely, baby. I get so lonely. I get so lonely, I get down.
Well, the bellhops just keep blowing. The desk clerk's dressed in black. He's been so long on Lonely Street, he's never coming back.
Well, I get so lonely, baby. I get so lonely. I get so lonely, I could die.
I get so lonely, baby. I get so lonely. I get so lonely. I get down.
Elvis Presley. Take a look down at your shoes. What are you wearing tonight?
Where are your blue suede? Those are not blue suede shoes.
Anybody wearing any blue suede shoes?
But they're dancing shoes.
There you go. Rock and roll wouldn't be here if it wouldn't be for Carl Perkins, and he wrote this song. It became a great big hit for Elvis, but it was really due to Carl Perkins. I hope you enjoy a version of Blue Suede Shoes.
It's one for the money, two for the shoes. So you get ready now, girl, can't go. But don't you step on my blue suede shoes. You can do it if you lay off of my blue suede shoes.
All right now.
Knocking me down, stamping my face, signing my name all over the place, and do anything that you wanna do.
Honey, they all remind you, but don't you step on my blue suede shoes.
You can do anything, but lay off of my blue suede shoes.
Come on now.
Blue suede shoes. Blue suede shoes. Blue suede shoes, blue suede shoes.
Listen, softer now.
Blue suede shoes. Blue suede shoes. Blue suede shoes. Blue suede shoes.
You can do anything to lay off of my blue suede shoes.
Let's go a cappella here.
Blue suede shoes. Blue suede shoes. Blue suede shoes. Blue suede shoes.
Alright, thank you, and we love the dancers. I wonder if more people would dance if we slowed it down a little bit. And why not do an Everly Brothers tune called Dream?
This could be a girl's choice.
Dream.
Thank you, Everly Brothers, for a great song. I bet you'd like to hear just a little more Elvis Presley, and we love to sing this little song.
Loving teddy bear, I put your chain around my neck and lead me anywhere. Oh, let me be,
oh, let me be
your teddy bear. I don't wanna be a tiger, 'cause tigers play too rough. I don't wanna be a lion, 'cause lions ain't the kind you love enough. Just wanna be your teddy bear.
What you are.
Put your chain around my neck and lead me anywhere. Oh, let me be.
Oh, let it be.
Your teddy bear. Baby, let me be around you every night. Run your fingers through my hair and cut me real tight. Oh, let me be.
Oh, let it be.
Your teddy bear. I don't wanna be a tiger, 'cause tigers play too rough. I don't wanna be a lion, 'cause lions ain't the kind you love enough. Just wanna be your teddy bear. Put your chain around my neck and lead me anywhere. Don't ever be. Oh, let me be.
Oh, let me be your teddy bear.
I just wanna be your teddy bear. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Okay. You guys ready? I'll bet you'll recognize this song, Mr. Roy Orbison.
I see.
Thank you. Hi, Chelsea.
You guys are so nice to us. Thank you so much.
Yeah. We're here to have fun, so I hope you're having fun.
Yeah, you bet. Now, you probably need to include this next group on any kind of oldies rock and roll show. We'd like to do a song by the Beach Boys.
Never the same. I remember turning on the radio, but I had to go to 800 WLS out of Chicago in order to hear the Beatles. So anyway, we're going to do a couple Beatles songs. The first one we're going to do is one early song written, performed by Paul McCartney called P.S. I Love You.
Yeah.
Probably the first song, though, the Beatles did that really, really caught me, other than I Want to Hold Your Hand, was this next song. And you'll know it.
Get ready to rock and roll, folks. Here we go.
Dedicate this one to my daughter, Hallie, who's out there, 17 years old.
Okay. It starts out like this. 1, 2, 3, 4!
Well, she was just 17, and you know what I mean. And the way she looked is way beyond compare. I've never danced with another. Ooh, since I saw her standing there. Well, she looked at me.
Love me, hold me, love me. Ain't got
you so much. Indeed, we are the Flashbacks. We are all from this particular area. Let me introduce them to you. Mr. Darren McNabb on the keyboard in a purple shirt. Music teacher at North Yearn High School. Say hello to Darren McNabb over there. Standing next to him, employed by Sure Healthcare Network as part of the IT department, Mr. Michael Potter right there. And singing next to Michael, the superintendent of Laker Schools, Mr. Brian Kime right there. He's got a little fan club here, I can see that.
Yeah.
And singing along with Brian, retired recently, optometrist Dr. Douglas Bueller right here. And back on the drums, all the way from Middlebury, Indiana, that's my son, that's Chad Gosho, playing drums for us right there. And this concert tonight is sponsored by Thumb National Bank, and the president of Thumb National Bank standing right next to me and playing bass guitar, Mr. Jay Doobie. Give him a nice round of applause.
And if you come up from Pigeon on Caseville Road and you look off to the right and you see that beautiful hospital and all that stuff there, under his leadership and vision, this is the former CEO president of Sure Healthcare Network and Sure Hospital, Mr. Dwight Gosho.
Yeah.
Yes. So,
they said they wanted an oldies band tonight, and the fair share of us are oldies, so be with us.
Okay, how many of you like the Monkees? Okay. How many of you are believers? All right.
I'll start with Mike. Here we go. You ready? Here we go.
I thought love was only true in fairy tales, meant for someone else, but not for me. Dance floor is open. Love was out to get me. That's the way it seemed. Disappointment haunted all my dreams. And then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. Not a trace of doubt in my mind. Now I'm in love. Ooh, oh, I'm a believer. I couldn't leave her if I tried. I thought love was more or less a given thing. It seemed the more I gave, the less I got. What's the use in trying? All you get is pain. When I needed sunshine, I got rain. And then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. Not a trace of doubt in my mind. Now I'm in love. I couldn't leave her if I tried. What's the use in trying? All you get is pain. When I need it, down in my mind. Now I'm in love. Ooh, oh, I'm a believer. I couldn't leave her if I tried. And then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. Not a trace of doubt in my mind. Now I'm a believer. I'm a believer. I tried.
need a little help with this song now and then. Hey, where did we go? Days when the rain came down in the hollow, playing a new game, laughing and running, skipping and jumping in the misty morning fog with our hearts a thumping in you, my brown eyed girl. Whatever happened to Tuesday, it's so slow. Going down the old mine with the transistor radio. Standing in the sunlight laughing, hiding behind a rainbow ball.
Louder.
La-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la
That's Mr. Jay Doobie on the bass guitar right there.
So hard to find my way, now that I'm all on my own. I saw you just the other day.
I'm thinking about
making love in the green grass behind the stadium with you, my brown-eyed girl.
Cheeseburgers.
Yeah. If you're a cheeseburger, you need to play this song right here. So we include it in our repertoire tonight. All right, here we go. A little Margaritaville.
This is Pigeon's version.
Living on sponge cake. Watching the sun bake. All of those tourists covered in oil. Strumming my sixth string while my front porch swing. Smell the shrimp hay, they're beginning to boil.
You know the words.
Wasting away again in Margaritaville. Searching for my lost shaker salt. Some people claim that there's a woman to blame, but I know it's nobody's fault. I don't know the reason I stay. lady in our seas.
Hello, Gary.
Nothing to show but this brand new tattoo.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. But it's a real beauty. A Mexican cutie. How it got here, I haven't a clue. Wasting away again in Margaritaville. Searching for my long shaker song. Some people claim that there's a woman to blame, but I know
must be Kilby's fault. Usually is. Take her away. For Darren McNabb back here on the keys. What a talented guy there.
Blew out my flip flop. Set the pop top. Lose my heel, had to limp on back home.
Yeah.
But there's booze in the blender. And soon it will render. That frozen concoction that helps me hang on.
Come on now, sing along.
Wasting away again in Margaritaville. Searching for my lost shaker of salt. Some people claim that there's a woman to blame, but I
it's gotta be his fault.
The drummer's fault. Always.
Hoosier.
I don't know. Playing that song, I can knock it off my bucket list. Just think, playing from Pigeon, Michigan, playing at the amphitheater in Caseville, Cheeseburger, playing Margaritaville. Doesn't get any better than that, does it?
Yeah.
I mean, really. Big time.
Especially if you don't have a life. Thank you for allowing us to be here.
Thank you. Yeah. Get
back! Hey, let's play a little Neil Diamond. What do you think, guys?
You know, we really want to say thank you to those guys back there in that tent back there. Without them, we would be... Thanks. Bud and Jerry.
Yeah, we're gonna do some Eagles music for them right now.
That one.
make you crazy. Come on, baby, don't say maybe. I gotta know if your sweet love is gonna save me. Ooh, 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 ooh.
Two more songs and then we're going to have an award, so hang in there.
An award?
An
award,
yeah.
Sounding good, boys.
Come on.
Clark Ramsey.
That's apparently me.
If you listen to radio at all in Huron County, you know Clark Ramsey.
Don't do it.
On your radio now, from left to right.
All right, this one takes a little crowd participation, so I think you'll know when to do it. Begin to know him, but then I know it's growing strong. Was it the spring? Then spring became cheeseburger. Could I believe you'd come along? Everybody, I need to see your hands.
Touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you, oh, sweet Caroline.
Everybody.
Good times never seem so
shoulders. How can I hurt when holding you? Everybody, think warm.
Warm.
Warm. Touching warm. Reaching out. Touching.
So far. Alright, that's what I thought. We're gonna wrap this one up. We're gonna take a short break. I need to hear you loud. Here we go.
Finish strong.
Sweet Caroline. Good times never seem so.
Thank you. Let's hear it for the Flashbacks.
All right, we'll be right back.
We'll be right back. Mr. Steve Lowers, it's all yours.
Hanging in there with us tonight. What a beautiful night to be out with family and friends and enjoy a little music. We are going to kick it off. In this next set, you'll get a little different generation of music. Some of the oldies, but some of the, we're crawling up into the 70s and 80s now a little bit too. Hope that's okay with you. We're going to kick it off with a song by John Mellencamp.
Thank you.
from the cities and they come from the smaller towns. Beat up cars with guitars and drummers going crash, boom, bam.
ROCK in the USA. ROCK in the USA. ROCK in the USA. Yeah.
Rockin' in the USA. Saying goodbye to the family, saying goodbye to the friends. Packers in their heads and very little money in their hands. Some are black and some are white. Ain't you proud to sleep on the floor tonight with the blind face of Jesus? You know that they just might. Rocking in the USA. You'll see him tonight on the harmonica, the saxophone, the keys, the guitar. Anything else? So we gotta let him switch it up. Give a little bit of time. Let's hear it for Darren McNabb. All right.
For a change, I've been stranded in the combat zone. I walked to bed but stayed alone. Even rode my motorcycle in the rain. And you told me not to drive, but I made it home alive. So you said that only proves that I'm insane. You may be right, I may be crazy, but it just may be a lunatic you're looking for. I turn out the light, don't try to save me. You may be wrong for all I know, but you may be right. Remember how I found you there, alone in your electric chair. Told the dirty jokes until you smile. madness for a while. Nothing of all the years you tried to find someone to satisfy you. I might be as crazy as you say. If I'm crazy, then it's true that it's all because of you. And you would have wanted any other way. You may be right, I may be crazy. Hey, but it just may be a lunatic you're looking for. It's too late to fight, it's too late to change me. You may be wrong for all I know, but you may be right. Here we go now.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you.
Nice job down here in the dance floor.
Hey, I got to say hello to my fellow Laker class of 1972. I think you're up there somewhere. There they are. Okay. Woo! Beth, yeah, baby. Okay, thank you. Thank you for coming.
Well, our next song gives homage to a one-hit wonder by the name of Georgia Satellites. And I dedicate this one to my pretty, pretty, very pure wife.
I got a little change in my pocket going jingling-a-ling. Wanna call you on the telephone, baby, give you a ring. But each time I call, I get the same old thing. Always no hugging, no kissing until I get a wedding ring. My honey, my baby, don't put my love upon no shelf.
She said, don't hand me no lies and keep your hands to yourself.
Boy, I still feel the same way. That's when she told me a story. Nothing milk in a cow. I said, I'm ugly, no kissing until I get a wedding vow. My honey, my baby, don't put my love upon no shelf.
She said, don't hand me no lies and keep your hands to yourself.
I wanted her real bad.
How bad?
I was about to give in.
Oh, no.
That's when she started talking about true love. Started talking about sin. I said, honey, I live with you for the rest of my life. She said, no hugging, no kissing until you make me your wife. My honey, my baby, don't put my love upon no shelf.
She said, don't hand me no lies and keep your hands to yourself.
What are you gonna do about it?
So good, and I said, you know what? I'm almost 70 years old. Every day, every morning I get up, it just hurts so good. Man,
dedicate this one to all you septuagenarians out there, 70 year olds. Here we go.
Now that I'm
so good.
Hey, hey! Hey, hey! Hey, hey!
Thank you very much. We're going to continue on right with Jen Mellencamp, but we're going to tune it down a little bit. I don't know if this really constitutes a slow song, but it's a great, great song for what we're doing here tonight. How many of you love living in the small town? First, how many of you actually are from a small town?
How many of you are big city folks that made a trip to the small town? Okay, we're pretty well represented on both sides. Well, this song goes out to all of you who make your home and make your place in a small town.
There's a lady from a small town that started a whole lot of this. And we'd like to give a hand to Sandy Rose.
All right.
Even though it's Tuesday.
No, cheeseburger night.
You're gonna like this one. Sing along with us. There we go. It's another Saturday night.
Another Saturday night, and I ain't got nobody. I got some money, and I just got a baby. How I wish I had someone to talk to. I've been in a four way. Come on now. I ain't done a month ago. I've seen a lot of girls since then. If I could be in love again, I'd fly with a heart of metal. Cause I'm in the shit.
Clarkston. She teaches in Rochester schools. She's a music teacher there, and she's going to play this weird instrument.
We're skipping. Where is this one? We're just split, skipping one, and we'll come back to it. Oh, let her play, and then we'll come back to it.
We'll come back. What do you call that? A dirigible, or what is that thing called?
On two, every.
Let's hear it for Laura. She's nervous. Okay, here we are. A little bass solo to start. Never hurts, does it?
Sound of a carousel, and
taste the peanuts and the popcorn they sell.
Being this is Cheeseburger, we thought we need to play at least one more Buffalo song. Yeah.
A little more obscure, maybe. It's kind of a mellow song called Son of a Sailor.
Just the son of a son,
son of the son of a sailor. The season my days, no tradition remains. I'm just glad I don't live in a trailer.
And you know, you can't play oldies music without going to Detroit, Michigan for a little Motown. We've got a song by The Temptations.
We're going to kick it back up a little bit with kind of a growing theme song of ours as an oldies band. Hope you like it. A little Bob Seger, old time rock and roll.
Never even get me out on the floor. 10 minutes, I'll be late.
Come on now.
Thank you.
out of time. Fade it out of time.
Yeah, but hey. Those were Along with our sponsor, Thumb National Bank, to come up here and be our guest vocalist in this one. Have you ever seen Mike LePage sing? Let's hear it from Mike LePage. He's got a special song that he's been working up, a special for tonight. Lorraine, we apologize in advance.
My baby does a hanky-panky. 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 Saw her walking on down the line. Now I saw her for the very first time. Does a hanky panky. My baby 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 does a hanky panky. Woo! So walking on down the line. You know I saw her for the very first time. A pretty little girl was standing all alone. Baby, can I take you home? I never saw her, never saw her. Woo! My baby does a hanky panky. My baby does a hanky panky. My baby does a hanky panky.
Thank you very much. They have one more they're gonna play for you, and it's a beautiful song called Whiskey Shot. Right? Hey, if you wanna see the Flashbacks October 14th in Pigeon at the VFW Hall, don't miss it live. We're working on a battle of the bands, and it will be live in Pigeon at the VFW Hall. Thank you very much for coming on behalf of Thumb National Bank and Thumb Cellular. Let's give these guys a big hand for their last song. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mike, great job.
Little girl,
you know you twist so fine,
just so fine.
Come on.
job, Caseville. Thank you.
Thank you very much.